Hello students, welcome back. I am Vinkesh sir. Today we are going to continue with exercise 8.1 of chapter number 8, that is applications of integral. Till now we had completed till question number 8. So let's start with question 9. Question number 9. Find the area of the region bounded by the parabola y equal to x square and y equal to modulus of x. Now see, here there are two equations. Till now we were given only one curve. Okay, now here see, so what we'll do, we'll just merge it. First let's take y equal to x square. Now we know that this is the equation of parabola. As it is y equal to x square, it will be in the top. The curve will be like this way, that is y equal to x square. Okay. Okay. Here, now there is what equation of line, that is y is equal to modulus of x. Okay. So now, see, y equal to modulus of x, when we will merge this, y equal to x square and y equal to modulus of x, that means modulus of x will be equal to x square, right? So x is equal to x square, okay? So x minus square equal to 0. I can take x common, 1 minus x is equal to 0, so x equal to 0 or x equal to 1. If I take x equal to 0, let's name this as 1 and this as 2. When I take x equal to 0 in 1, I will get y equal to 0. When I get x equal to 1, then I will get y equal to 1. There are two values. Now see, if in equation 1 I will put y equal to 1, then x square equal to 1. Right? So for y equal to 1, I will have two values. X equal to 1 and x equal to minus 1. Okay, so for that line, I can write down when x is 1, y, x is plus minus 1, y is 1. When x is 0, y is 0. Okay, so there will be two lines. First, 0, 0 is this point. Okay, then plus 1, x1, y1, let's take this is the point. 1, 1, and x minus 1, y1, this will be the point. X is minus 1, y1. So this will be the equation. Sorry, this will be the line. And this is the point. Okay, so the shaded region. This will be the shaded region. Okay, so now see here. It's not between curve and x-axis. It's between the line and the curve. Okay? So these are the two shaded regions. These are the two shaded regions. Okay? And see, we know that the graph of modulus function, that will be V-shaped. So this is V-shaped. In this step, we have taken directly x equal to x square. Okay? On the other side, we can also take x equal to minus x square. When we'll solve this, we'll get x equal to minus 1. For this, we'll get 1. So now, see, when two types of such curves are given, then what you have to do? First, let's take two lines. This. So what I will do, I will find out the area of this region, A1. And then, multiply it by 2. You can see it's symmetric. Both the sides, the areas are same. Okay, so now see, this is x equal to 0 and this is x equal to 1. Now see, if there is only one line, okay, then what I can do, integration of 0 to 1. What is the equation of line? Y equal to modulus of x. So I will take x dx because I am taking it in the positive portion. Okay, now if I want to take the area only under this curve, okay, means if I want to find out this, then what I will do, I will do 0 to 1. Now about the curve means x square dx. The first will give me area under line, means this complete area. And second, only this much area. So if I subtract it, okay, if I subtract it, then I will get the area A1, right? Means area complete under line, from that I will subtract the area of the red line. Clear? So remember, whenever there are two such regions, there is a shortcut. What we will do, we will integrate it from A to B. F1x minus F2x. F1x minus F2x dx. Clear? So here area will be equal to twice A1. So 2 times I. Okay, or elsewhere I can say A1 is equal to integration of 0 to 1, or let's say A1 equal to I, or modulus of I. Okay, sorry, my mistake again. This will be 2 times A1, and A1 will be equal to modulus of I. What will be I? Integration 0 to 1. F1x. So the line, what is the line? Modulus of x. But we are taking in positive, so I will take x. Minus. What is second? x square. So I have taken f1x minus f2x dx. So integration of x is x square by 2 minus integration of x square is x cube by 3. So this will be equal to 0 to 1. Okay, so 1 square by 2, that is 1 by 2. Minus 1 cube by 2, that is 1 by 3. Minus. When I put 0, it will be 0. So it's 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3. LCM will be 6. Its LCM will be 6. And so 3 minus 2, that will be equal to 1. So I is equal to 1 by 6. Okay. So area A1 will be equal to modulus of 1 by 6, that is 1 by 6. So total area A is equal to twice A1, that is 2 into 1 by 6, that is equal to 1 by 3 square unit. Okay, so the required area is 1 by 3 square unit. So this was about question number 9. Just note it down. Now let's move to the next, that is question number 10. Question number 10. Find the area bounded by the curve x square equal to 4y and the line x equal to 4y minus 2. Okay. So now see here the curve is x square equal to 4y. Again it is x square. So that means the curve will be a parabola. Okay, now the other line is x equal to 4y minus 2. We need to find out the points. So just use elimination, find out the 2 points on the curve only. So say x equal to 4y minus 2, I can write down 4y is equal to x plus 2. So now from 1, x square is equal to x plus 2. Instead of 4y, I am putting x plus 2. X square minus x minus 2 equal to 0. So it will be x square minus 2. Sorry, x minus 2. X plus 1 equal to 0. Clear? So either x is equal to 2 or x is equal to 1. Now if I take x equal to 2, then from equation, it's minus 1. Not plus 1, it's minus 1, right? X equal to minus 1. Now in equation 2, if I take x equal to 2, then 4y minus 2 equal to 2, so 4y equal to 4, so y is equal to 1. When I take x equal to minus 1, then 4y will be equal to 4y will be equal to 3, so it will be y is equal to minus 1, so y will be equal to 1 by 4. Okay, so let's plot the equation in the form of line x2 y1. So let's take x2 y1, this, and x minus 1 y 1 by 4. It will be like this, x minus 1 1 by 4. This will be the curve. Okay, so this is the region of area that you have to find it out. So again, two curves, so I will use f1x minus f2x. But now let's see. First, let's take this line. Okay, this is x is equal to minus 1. Then, this is x is equal to 2. Okay, so area will be equal to modulus of I, where I will be equal to integrating from minus 1 to 2, f1x. So see, 4y is equal to x square, that means y is equal to x square by 4. So it's x square by 4 minus f2x. See, x equal to 4y minus 2, that means x plus 2 equal to 4y. Okay, so y will be equal to x by 4 plus 2 by 4, that is 1 by 2. So minus x by 4 plus 1 by 2. Okay, f1x minus f2x dx. So minus 1 to 2, it will be x square by 4 minus x by 4 minus 1 by 2 dx. Let's integrate x square by 4, 1 by 4 as it is. X square means x raised to 3 by 3 minus x as it is, 1 by 4 as it is. X square by 2 minus 1 by 2. So it's minus 1 to 2. Okay, so now putting the value as 2 cube, that is 8 upon 4 is 12, minus 2 square, that is 4 upon 4 to the 8, minus 1 by 2, minus 1 cube, that is minus 1 upon 4 to the 12, minus 1 square, that is plus 1, and minus sign is 8, so 4 to the 8, minus 1 by 2, clear? So minus 1 by 2, here 1 by 2, it will be minus 1 x by 2. It will be 2 by 2. Integration of 1 by 2 is x by 2. So it will be 2 by 2. Okay. So this will be equal to 1. So now 8 by 12 minus minus 1 by 12. So 9 by 12. Minus 4 by 8 minus minus plus 1 by 8. So minus 3 by 8. Minus 1 means minus 2 by 2 minus minus plus. So minus 1. Plus 1 by 2, minus 1 by 2. The LCM will be, 12 and 24. 9 2s are 18. Minus 3 3s are 9. Minus 12. Okay, so 18 minus 9 minus 12. Okay, here there is a mistake. Here when I will put minus 1 here, it will be plus 1 by 2. So minus 1 minus 1 by 2, it will be minus 3 by 2. Okay, it will be minus 3 by 2. So I can reduce it. 3 3s are 3 4s are. So the LCM will be equal to 8. So 3 2s are 6 minus 3 minus 4 3s are 12. So this will be minus 9 by 8. So the area will be modulus of minus 9 by 8 equal to 9 by 8 square. Unit. Okay, so this is the answer. Okay, so this was about question number 10. Just note it down. Now let's move to the next, that is question number 10. Sorry, question number 11. Question 11. Find the area of the region bounded by the curve y square equal to 4x and line x equal to 3. Y square equal to 4x, again it is a parabola. Now as it is y square, it will be in this region because and also x is positive. Okay, now the line given is x equal to 3. Now it's a very simple sum. Let's take this as x equal to 3. And this will be x equal to 0. This is the region bounded between the curve and line. So what I will do, I will just find out this area, A1, and then multiply it by 2, right? Because it is symmetric. So I will write down A is equal to twice A1 is equal to, where A1 is equal to modulus of I. I is equal to, it's from 0 to 3. Now it is given y square equal to 4x. So y equal to square root, so 2 root x. So fx is 2 root x dx. So 2 constant. Integration of root x, that is x raised to 1 by 2. It's x raised to 1 by 2 plus 1. 3 by 2 upon 3 by 2. 0 to 3. So 2 is a 4, 4 by 3. Now let's put down the value, 3 raised to 3 by 2 minus 0. So 4 upon 3 into 3 raised to 3 by 2. So this will be 3 raised to 3 by 2 minus 1. So 4 into 3 raised to 1 by 2. So this will be equal to 4 root 3. Sorry, 3 by 2 minus 1. Yes. 4 root 3. Okay. So now area A1 will be equal to modulus of I, that is 4 root 3. The required area, total area. Total area A is equal to twice A1. So that is equal to 4 root 3 into 2. That will be equal to 8 root 3. Where units, okay, so the required area is 8 root 3 square units. This was about question number 11. Just note it down. Let's see the last two MCQs of this exercise. Question number 12. Area lying in the first quadrant and bounded by the circle x square plus y square equal to 4 and the line x equal to 0 and x equal to 2. Now it is given x square plus y square is equal to 4. So it will be a circle. Right? Okay, now that is, sorry, it is equal to 4, so r square. Equation of, general equation of circle is x square plus y square equal to r square. So r square equal to 4, so r is equal to plus minus 2. Or I can write down, the distance will be positive, so r is equal to 2. So on this side, it will be 2, 0, minus 2 means on this side, it will be minus 2, 0. But now the area you have to find out only in first quadrant, bounded by the region of this circle at x equal to 0. So this is the line x equal to 0. And x equal to 2. So this is the line x equal to 2. This will be the area. Now see, it is MCQ. So you just directly have to take the answer, right? Now we know that the area of the circle is pi r square. So simple, the radius here given here r equal to 2. So required area is equal to pi r square by 4, right? So pi, what is r? 2, so 2 square, that is 4 by 4, so this is equal to pi square unit. A is the correct answer. Okay, see, as it is MCQ, you can solve it by any way. If it was descriptive, then you have to use integration from 0 to 2 x, so it will be equal to under root of 4 minus x square. Okay, but in MCQ, you can solve it by any method. So, next question number 13, so area of the region bounded by y square equal to 4x, as it is y square, it's parabola, and as it is y square, the curve will be of this type. Okay, y axis at y equal to 3. So, this is y axis, y equal to 3, this will be the line. This line, y equal to 0. So, this will be the region. Okay, so I can write it down, A equal to modulus of I, where I is equal to, now see, here we are taking y, so it will be 0 to 3, we need to find out f of y, so y square equal to 4x, that means x equal to y square by 4, so I will take y square by 4 dy, see when you take y coordinates, you have to take dy, okay, so integration of 1 by 4 as it is, integration of y square, y cube by 3, 0 to 3. We're taking other side, so 4 3s are 12, y cube, that is 3 cube, 27 minus 0. The answer is 27 by 12. Okay, so 27 by 12, I can write it down, 3 9s are, 3 4s are. So the answer will be equal to 9 by 4 units. It's positive, so modulus will be 9 by 4. So B is the correct answer. Okay, B is the correct answer. Clear? This was about question number 12 and 13. Just note it down. So here we complete exercise 8.1. So that's it for today. Thank you.